On September 23rd, 1779, the father of the U.S. Navy, John Paul Jones, won a hard-fought naval battle off the coast of England on board the U.S. Bonhomme Richard.